1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I still dancing 4 and 8, but I counting 1 and 5. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7 it is just system, because it is easy to understand for beginner dancer. But you have to know that I'm still feel 4 and 8. I will choose salsa 2 free clave, where is no bass on 1, and I will dancing 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and next I will counting 4 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1. And next, I will dancing 8 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. I prefer counting 4 and 8 because I feel upbeat and downbeat. And upbeat, this is optimistic part in the music, and I can create more body movement. 8, 1, 2, 3. I can up, and now I can find relaxed part or in downbeat. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If I counting 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, I'm more flat. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1. I still catch tumbao chord, but I miss natural way of song. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And this is simply 1, 2, 3. It is just system, easy system. Try, figure out how it works with me. Repeat this video, and if you have questions, write me in the comments. Okay, see you.